Hello, today we're going to be playing one of my favourite games, Jurassic World Alive. And the last video I got comments saying to try and talk louder, so hopefully I could do that this video. And also this video does have some snakes in it, so if you don't really like them then, hopefully click on. Okay, let's see what we're going here. Beta strike. Losses one, okay, can't lose. Go Indoraptor, Trogodistis, Sucrodata, and Utah Cineraptor, my favourite. One of them. Okay, let's go. Nightfall. Okay, defeat three creatures. That might be hard, because they're all level 30, and mine are level 20, 21, and 19. Except, I think I might be able to do it. Let's go with Trogodistis. Beta they start with. Okay, the computer. Tower, what does that do? 75% chance to dodge, 67%. Okay. Oh, it can't speed the creature, that's annoying. It's just gonna outspeed me. Okay, it can't kill me, so I'll go for the shields. Increase speed, dodge, cleanse, playful pants. Okay, okay. That's too much. And that was too little, except I guess it's just a counterattack, doesn't do too much. Okay, yeah, that's... Yep, hit. Go for that. Same swinging action again and again. Vulnerable, okay, that's good. Go for a strong one. Okay, that was too much. That nearly killed me. I am shocked. Blue. Okay, go ahead. Group decelerate, I think. Crying strike. Okay, it'll definitely kill me. Got to heal, I think, except. Yeah. Got to. Okay, hopefully I don't die by this attack. If I didn't heal, then I would be dead. Because I would be dead by any attack, so I'm glad I did. Okay, come on, kill us, do we? I think we just got to go for it, and I think Trogodistis is going down. Yeah. Yeah, we'll go for Sucrodata. I'll go. Don't really want to use Lethal Wound. Now find Impact. No Cosmo. Delta. Okay. That did too much. There we go. Get the dot. Yes. Hopefully that should wear it down over time. Do we go for straight forward? Yeah, we're going to go for priority. Cosmo stuck. I'm sorry, my dog. Okay. Yeah, we knock it out. Beta back out. Nullifying impact. Yep. Oh no. Okay, that's probably not gonna kill with the dodge. Oh. And will I be dead? Yes. That 2916. That is a lot. But we'll go for Indoraptor now. My strongest and another one of my favourite. Okay. Evasive stance, I think. No. Is it? No, I can't remember. Bait. So, can increase our attack, lower theirs. Okay, what do we go straight for the strongest? Yeah, we're gonna knock out. Yeah, we have dodge now, so it doesn't do that much. Okay, and bait again. Less damage, so it doesn't matter. Okay, that was good. Okay, so, yep, success. Okay, that was. I don't know if it was that hard or that easy. It was okay. Okay, we got the can chest thing with beta on. What do we get? Corvinus, beta. Erymetheum, Magendosaurus, Ornithomimus, Delta, and Monolophosaurus. and Druidodon. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay, here we go. Oops, right, Genderboa, Trudoboa, Bumpy, and Kylomoloch. Oh, with Stygimoloch. Okay, what we got here? Scalprotator. Antarctopelter, I think it is. Edaphosaurus. I know a lot of dinosaurs, but some of these I don't know. Myosaur, I think that one there. Titanoboa Gen 2. Yeah. Oh, like Titanoboa, like snakes. Nudasuchus. Okay, well. Pelican. Okay, what we got? Dreadnoughtus. Yep. Cool name. Okay. Got all of these, the Boreopelta. Like Aurora Borealis, the Northern Lights. Okay, we're close to finishing some. Except, we still got a lot to upgrade. A lot. Beta. Okay, we'll upgrade that. Okay, level 12. Set. Irritator, like its name, Irritator. Because it really did irritate the scientists. Allosaurus. Raptor with... that's a lot of hybrids to make one hybrid. Delta, yep. Got next. Monolophosaurus, Monostegatos, Monolophosaurus, Scorpius Rex. Because we'll upgrade it. So we can try and get the Scorpius Rex. So I'll probably try and get it, because then I'd have the Indoraptor, Indominus Rex, and Scorpius Rex. Okay, 161 out of 200. We'll go again. Only 10. Oh, gonna need to get some more Monolophosaurus. Oh, that's gonna be hard. Oh, Thursday Scorpius Rex box boss. Could try that another day, and then maybe film that one. T-Rex. What's that thing? Whoa, that's cool. Okay, we go. Spin this. And 15 out of health. Okay, what are we going to do now? Go for this battle now. Oh, I can't use my strongest ones. Okay, I'll go for Sarcorexis and blue, I think. No. Yeah, I don't know. Ericogamma, Ericosaurus, Monolophosaurus, Scorpius Rex, yeah. I don't know. Get Scorpius Rex we're going with. Okay, who do we send up first? I think we'll go with Kong. No, wait. I don't know, I'm filming this. I'm voicing over this a few days later than I filmed it. I don't know, really remember what I did. Resilient. No. Okay. Oh, wait, that's annoying. I just caught my shield then. Do all of its move? Do all of its moves have shield? Oh. That's... Oh, no. Well, that's one dinosaur out. Sarcorexis now. I don't know if I'm saying it right, except... Don't know. Resilient Strike. Whoa. Yeah, we'll go for that. It's like... That shakes around, it's like prey. If there were a real animal, that would how it would hunt. I first thought this was like a plesiosaur kind of creature. Except, guess not. Immobilize. Nope, they have priority as well. That means I just wasted my immobilize. Except, hopefully my stun lasts for longer. Okay. That did too little. Oh, that annoyed me. Okay, greater stunning strike? Yeah. chomp again. Another stun. Oh, just continuous stun. Now we go for resilient. No, we switch. Oh yeah, we get that swap and camouflage. Isn't the Scorpius Rex the one from that series, the Camp Cretaceous? Okay, that's crazy actions. Speed, dodge, and reduce damage. Okay. We go for cunning. No, I don't. Quill impact. I don't know. Yeah, let's go for quill impact. Side. They just did one attack and they've been stunned for the rest of the match. Okay, strike and run. Take that out. Me tap a jar. Okay, what do we do? I think I... Oh, no. Instant distraction. Okay. Reduce damage, no critical chance. What? How did that do nothing? Except, it's okay. We can still hopefully get it. Affliction. Not the best. Except, it's okay. Yep, we'll swap out. Sarcorexis is back in. Still not faster, except now we can immobilize. So, stun. Oh, and moon to swap permutation. So still, we get. We nearly kill. Oh. So, let's see. Great stunning strike. Swap into Scorpius Rex again. Oh, Gen 2 Scorpius Rex. So, kind of like Pokemon, though, generations. Okay, increase the speed again, dodge. Reduce damage. Okay, we're at speed now and not a lot. Okay, and now we knock it out. Reduce. Oh wait, we might not actually knock it out with. Yep, just as expected. And yeah, kick. And yeah, another 1,000. We've won that one. Right, okay. So we go and see what we get in this tin jar. Right, for next 7 days. Diplodocus. Okay, right, what should I do now? Is there any other I can do? Yep, this one. Okay, 6 and a 5. Might use some weaker ones for this, because... let's see. Okay. Oh, the one, the Spinosuchus, is one I got before filming this. So that's one. Magenta Boa, yep. And just in case for backup, Utah Cineraptor. Just in case. Nightfall again. Defeat 2 creatures. That can easily be done. Hopefully. Go for... Let me see. Yep, Dilophosaurus. Like Dilophosaurus. One of my favourites as well. I like quite a lot of dinosaurs. Okay. Wait, yeah, if I allow comments, then tell me if you like dinosaurs, except, or which one is, if you do, then except, if not, it's fine. Okay, let's see. Go for the damage. Do we get crit? No. Just 35 left. Oh, that's annoying. Okay. So we go, just, yeah, we knock out now. Albertosaurus, right, here we go. Cunning impact? Yeah. Okay, that did less than I thought it. Okay, yeah, we're going to Magenta Boa here. Sorry for people who don't like snakes, except... I really like them. Oh, it gets another crit. Yeah, and we hit the counter, knock out. Okay, right, let's see what we got now. Okay, right, go open up this one, and then we get red, I think that was. Yeah, red. We got that battle. Can I do it? Yeah, okay. So, actually, wait, there's actually 3 stages. Should I do it or no? Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next video.